I think oral presentations are more beneficial for students than writing papers. First of all, oral presentations are easier in that they take less time to prepare and put less emphasis on grammar than papers do. Another reason is oral presentations are interesting and educational for the other students who listen to them. Finally, many jobs require oral presentations so students can improve their communication skills and develop confidence by speaking publicly as a student.